Welcome back, fellow gamers, in addition to the Ratscast. Sab right here, as always. Coming to you once more, if it logs in. to Tom Clancy's The Division. Yes, I know, I said I was going to play something different, and technically I did. I played Minecraft with my nephew, that gamer guy, 111. And I helped a friend of mine, Crazy Ivan, 1890, on Destiny, trying to complete a quest. So technically I did do other things, I just didn't live stream them. I know a lot of people like to do live streams of Minecraft, but honestly I find the game, I mean, it's a nice little relaxing game. Just for you to build things and whatever and create, but other than that it's a boring freaking game. I don't really see a lot of interest in it, because there's no real story or anything. You know, you just kill a bunch of monsters, trying to find a way to create a portal into the Ether world, and kill off the Ether Dragon, or Ender Dragon, whatever it's called, Ender Dragon. I mean, big deal. There's not really a lot going on. So. Okay. In any case. I still have to get that Echo. So we're gonna fast travel over here. Pick that up really fast. Like I say, color's a little off here. Do I have to actually go inside? Oh no, please don't have me to actually go inside the dumb thing.
Now. Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Oops. Where are you?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Get him out of cover!
Shoot the knee!
Thank you. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Cleaners. People are nuts. There's no cleaners in the area.
Best of luck out there.
Cleaners down there, yes. Seriously, it's down there in all that mess. Awesome. So there's no way I can get that without doing the mission. Well, it sucks. Why the hell is he here again?
Readings indicate this area is safe. exiting the safe area.
I wish this stupid thing would tell me something I didn't know. It's so funny because it always tells you that you're entering the quarantine zone after you've already entered it, after your character's already put his mask on. That makes no sense. You should be saying something before you get into your mask on so you know to put your mask on. Nope, that isn't it. Well, I know what's up there. I just don't know how to get up there. Okay, I don't see a way up. Oh, this mission makes it difficult sometimes. They really don't give you... any... real indication how you're supposed to get anywhere. Well, this mission's gonna run out. Maybe I'll just go that way around. Okay, well. Doesn't seem to be on a time limit, so that's a good thing.
actually starting to enjoy this.
Oh shit!
Come on, a headshot? A direct headshot? It's not gonna kill somebody? Tell me when a sniper rifle direct shot is not gonna kill somebody. Or a direct headshot. Oh, there it is.
No, Cristo, no.
Okay.
Your objective has been up. Activate power relay.
Oh, up on our place.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
like assholes? You're gonna die, bitch!
Shouldn't take seconds.
Nobody comes onto our turf.
Let's take care of business.
There's only one!
Objective data has been activated. Secondary power relay.
Nice.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Nice.
Dressing as a special agent, so if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
Really? Those are both less than what I need. Don't worry about them then. Well, this put me in a nice pretty picture of the world. I mean, that was kind of cool. That sent me all over the place. Salt the stronghold. Trying to see if there's an easier way down. Sometimes there is, sometimes there isn't. Well, I can't jump down there. Oh, wait, there's a ladder over here, see? It's truly amazing to be able to walk the full length of these streets now. Be able to go everywhere and see everything. It's just spectacular.
It's tough, girl. I know.
It's really amazing how large a scope the city is that they made.
Trying to get me killed, they're everywhere. Chill out. No one's out there. Here, I'll show you. You gotta ride on. See? Nothing. Now get back to your post.
Come on! Take him out!
That was simple. Man, why didn't I go with the sniper rifle before this? I have no idea. This bad boy has made things so much easier. That's weird. There's usually more than one. They didn't drop anything either, bastards. That's pretty much everything over this side. Patch all back to base. I'm gonna do a few more of the small missions. After all, we still need to upgrade our bases. We've gotten some good stuff with the tech and med wing, but we haven't got anything for security yet. Definitely more points. Thank you. 15th level. So I have this one here, then that one there, and then we'll come over here and do the this and the one on the far end.
You don't see a lot of kindness anymore. Thank you.
Are you crazy? Have you seen the things they do? They're murderers.
That didn't get here soon enough. Everybody's already dead.
Contaminated supplies detected. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Leaving contaminated area.
don't stop.
Ah, there it is.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Run, 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 run! Ah, damn it. Now I have to use the whole thing over again. I hate this missions. I really do.
contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Let's see, last time I went the wrong way. I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Worried about the JTF? JTF.
Must be outside then. Maybe they're up above.
Man, I'm not worried about the JT. Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
You don't have to do this. Just let me
go when no one has to die.
Just taking what's owed, you know?
It's just one! Get him!
Damn it!
Oh, hell, they got him! Don't believe this!
Hello, this is Naomi.
Hi again, Naomi. This is Ali from 89.8 again. And I have some good news for you.
What?
Princess, you are going to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Grandma, we won! We won!
So, who are you going to take with you?
My grandma!
Well, you tell Grandma to make sure you have a great time, okay?
Okay.
Now, put your grandma on the line so we can get her those tickets for you.
Okay, Grandma!
I didn't mean to do that one, but eventually, but I guess when I come over here.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Nobody's here to help anyone.
You should have stayed away from here! Let's kill those assholes! Get that close, you can hear me.
Patch has been picked up. Let's see here. Grab the keys. Oops.
The civilians have been secured.
Perfect.
You just saved my behind.
Yep, I did. There we are. Looks like it was a nice coffee shop once. Oh well. When shit hits fan. That's a drone.
Warning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
JTF can't do anything right.
There it is.
Neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
And that's how we'd use it.
Hey,
So that's pretty much where I was headed. Perfect. Let me fast travel over here. I'm gonna do this last side mission and we're gonna call it for now. Taking a short break. Oh, I better be on this one for now. Oh yeah, the weapons parts are over here. Forgot about that part. Sometimes there's people in this area, so I'll have to make sure. Oh yeah, there they are. Guess that was it. Just a couple of guys. Other guys, probably someone holding hostage or trying to extort money from or something.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hit him hard. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
City.
hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Gotta keep the pressure up.
Stopping out here.
Okay, well, that takes you that mission. Oh, that's my friend Spawn Man. You guys probably remember him, he's always on. Usually heckling me, even though he says he doesn't. Time is illusion, another buddy of mine. Good guy. And my friend Dante, as you guys remember from last night. Oh, there's my... Shit, I wish I could travel to them real fast. But, I can travel the fast size. Oh, I haven't been that one yet, though. Okay, well... In any case, I need to take a short break anyways. So we are going to go head back to... the post office in our base of operations. And so we're going to log out there. Well, thank everyone for stopping by and joining me, as always. It's a pleasure to have you guys along, even if you're not here now. You join me later on. I still appreciate it. I appreciate all of my fans on, or my followers on Twitter, because I got lots of people up there favoring my tweets when I go live, sharing when they can. I appreciate that.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Helps out a great deal.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can.
Also, I'd like to thank all my YouTube followers and subscribers. You guys have been great also. Lots of people sharing my stuff, including my recent snippet from the last beta for Uncharted 4 multiplayer.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
I haven't got a new one yet.
Sweet. Indoor shooting range. This'll help us get our new guys up to speed faster.
Oh. Uh-huh. Boy, I suck. Oh, man. Wish I can change weapons. Yeah, I improved by one.
Hey, you need a little something? Check out the merchandise.
So I already had that one. I got rid of it, actually.
Maybe next time.
That's a special claims guy, like I said. If you go to the UB store... I don't know if I can do that here. Let's see. Oh, you can't see it, unfortunately. All right. Well. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I guess, unfortunately, you can't see the store. It's not available, unfortunately. I wish I could show it to you. But yeah, it's not available... for viewing, and it actually killed my microphone. I was going to try to explain a few things, but yeah, I won't even let me do that either. So, but like I said, in the basic idea, if you go into the store, there's rewards you can get. In fact, I've never seen some points that I got recently. Actually, I want that one. I'm doing a lot of sniping, so... Nice. Now, I did pick up some points during an activity earlier. So, like I was saying before, kind of like with Assassin's Creed, you can buy the points, necessary points for the thing. There's like a special Uplay coin that you can get. That you get with your experience. The more experience you get, the more achievements you have, the more things you achieve in the game. The higher level you get, the more level you get, the more of these little coins you get. And you use them to buy various things in the Ubisoft store. Now, you can also purchase the U-Coins, just like you can purchase the Helix points. In the Assassin's Creed. Oh, I did it again. My bad. Yes, I want to exit. In any case, like I said, so there's certain things you can do that you don't have to spend money for, but you can do various microtransactions if you wish. It is not a necessity, and I know with Assassin's Creed there are a few weapons and stuff, but most of the stuff that I've noticed aren't necessarily any better than what you have. It's more style than anything else. The only time they actually become better is with the upgrading, and you need regular in-game cash for that. However, you can purchase, use your Helix points to purchase in-game cash. So if you buy the Helix points, you can do that. But again, you can get Helix points within the game itself. So really, like I said, the store, the Ubisoft store, is really not that big as far as anything, as far as microtransactions, like any other of the games like Rift or DC Universe or any of those like that, where it has a whole bunch of stuff that you want for the game or whatever, major game breaking, what have you. It's nothing serious. Mainly costumes, skins, stuff like that, nothing spectacular. Really, the best stuff that you can get in game for the Division is actually in the Dark Zone, where it's the most dangerous and the cost is higher. So yeah, anyone's worried about microtransactions in Division at this moment in time, I really wouldn't worry about it, because like I said, Ubisoft store has been open for some time, and they've been doing it throughout all their games, including Far Cry, including Rainbow Six, for some time now. And like I said, it hasn't been anything of major importance, other than mainly playing the game, leveling up your character, your account, not your character, your account, you know, by the achievements and the things you do. And like I said, you have a certain level as far as the Ubisoft store is concerned, or Ubisoft is. And when your level increases and you get more coins, and you can use those coins to purchase your stuff. So yeah, nothing spectacular on that level. And again, I wouldn't worry too much about it. In any case, so we've come to the end of another edition of the Ratscast, and I want to thank everyone again who stops by and checks out this channel, because I do appreciate you guys very, very much. It means a lot that you guys stop by and check out my channel to begin with. If you have any comments or questions other than what I've already mentioned about the Division, please tweet me at CyberRatsy, easiest way to get a hold of me. You can leave me direct messages on Twitch, and of course you can comment on the YouTube channel, The Rats Cast, where all my stuff gets uploaded too. Now, there might be a little delay in uploads this week because my PC is being taken out I would like to say to the shop, because I'm really in a shop. Have a good friend of mine who is fixes PCs, and he goes by the name Bearded Machine. And he, really great guy, does not charge an arm and a leg like most people do, because he believes in being more reasonable. He understands people are on a budget. He's willing to go out to your place if he has to, or bring it back to his, to fix it. He did in my place. My case, my system is really messing up, and he's going to have to do some system tweaks and go through everything and find out what the problem is, because it's really strange. And maybe change out of some of the components. So it might be a little while before I get anything uploaded to YouTube, just because I don't have the PC right now. Still, you can watch everything on Twitch. You still have a couple weeks before they all got wiped out. So you can watch it either from your PC or from your PlayStation Twitch app. Either way, go back and watch the stuff I have. And of course, go back to the YouTube channel, The Ratscast, and catch all the rest of my playthroughs of all the other games I've played, including Assassin's Creed Syndicate, which is an awesome game. And hopefully I should probably be back with the most little Syndicate later on today. So I just need to take a little break. Relax a bit. And we'll definitely be back with more on the Ratscast. Until then, guys, this is CyberRat signing up for now. Later, bye.